Now let's go ahead and look at the fine training tool that she had to get. Yes, that is a rock. As a rock, it is probably the cheapest dog training tool you've ever seen. Go ahead and throw it for him. You learn new things every single day. And Duncan is just proving that there's never an endless supply of dog training tools out at the park. So until next time, sit means sit.